Hello, folks. When a library item isn't used anymore, it may be removed from the project's library. Deleting a library item will remove it from your library, thus saving space in your project file. When you need to remove a library item, there are two easy ways to delete it. First, select the item in your library panel, and then click the Delete Item in the Library group of the Home Ribbon tab. This will display a window confirming that you'd like to permanently delete the item. Click Yes if you are sure you wish to permanently delete this item. This now removes the item from your library panel. A second method to delete a library item is to right-click the item in your library panel that you'd like to remove. This displays a pop-up menu. Now click the Delete option. This also displays a window confirming that you'd like to permanently delete the item. Once again, click Yes if you are sure you wish to permanently delete this item. This now removes the item from your library panel. Note that when you delete an item, this will only be deleted from the library. It will not be deleted from the various topics where the item is currently being used. A placeholder is inserted instead for any item that has been removed from the library but remains in your documentation. Therefore, if the name or content of the library item has changed, consider updating it or renaming it instead of removing it. One final tip. The library is a central place where reusable items are managed. Deleting an item from the library is a fast and easy way to trim it and keep it under control. HelpNDoc is free for personal use and evaluation purposes. You can download it at helpndoc.com and see other video guides at helpndoc.com/online-help. Thanks for watching.